Now that you have set up your system, it is time to learn how to use Castrol ePODS for an oil change. Castrol ePODS, or Efficient Premium Oil Dispensing System, is an exciting new innovation from Castrol. Castrol ePODS is designed to make your oil change process more efficient and also offers you a number of additional benefits, including maximum oil usage, efficient inventory management, premium look for a professional shop. A Castrol ePODS bottle holds 5 gallons of oil. You can see through the oil bottle, so you will always know the inventory level. The oil from the bottle flows into the dispenser and then into the pitcher. There are 4 pitchers attached to the dispenser. Each brand and viscosity grade of oil has its own designated pitcher. Before you dispense oil, make sure the red lever is in the off or vertical position. This is to ensure that oil remains in the pitcher. To fill the pitcher with oil, firmly press and hold the red button on the dispenser to start the flow of oil. The red button may be hard to push at first. After a few uses, the button will become easier to push. Fill the pitcher with the required amount of oil. The pitchers have markings to help you dispense the correct number of quarts. Firmly press and hold the red button until the oil fills up to the required line on the pitcher. Once you have reached that line, release your finger from the red button and the oil flow will stop. To remove the pitcher from the dispenser, grab the handle, slightly pull down, and pull it out of the slot. Be careful while walking around with the pitcher, as the top is open and oil can spill if not handled with care. Oil is dispensed into the engine from the tube at the bottom of the pitcher and not at the top of the pitcher. Insert the pitcher's tube into the engine. Move the lever to the on or horizontal position to install the oil. Once you have installed the oil, turn the lever back to the off position. Use a shop rag to clean the bottom of the tube to prevent oil drips. Place the pitcher back into the dispenser. Remember, you will hear an audible click, which ensures that the pitcher is aligned with the hole on the dispenser and is ready for the next oil change. Additional important notes. When the oil bottle is empty, there may be up to 3 quarts of oil remaining in the dispenser reservoir. You must drain the remaining 3 quarts of oil before installing a new oil bottle. Failing to do so may result in the dispenser reservoir overflowing. Before replacing the oil bottle, ensure the dispenser reservoir is empty by pushing in the red button and dispensing all remaining oil into the pitcher. When dispensing the oil, make sure to push the red button firmly each time you dispense oil. Once the dispenser is loaded with oil bottles, it should not be moved. If you intend on moving Castrol ePODS to a new location, you must completely empty and remove all the bottles, the dispenser, and the pitchers before moving. It is recommended that you use a hand truck to safely relocate Castrol ePODS. Now that you know how to properly use Castrol ePODS, enjoy the many benefits of Castrol's newest innovation. For more information, contact your Castrol representative or call 1-888-CASTROL.